You know what I really hate, trendsetters? When you wake up in the morning and the side of your face is all wet and you find out the neighbour's bull terrier came in the night and rooted you in the ear. Jeez, I hate that. Jeez, I hate that. It happens to me every weekend. You know what else I hate? When you're a really funny comedian and you're travelling around a lot and you're living in hotel rooms and stuff and you don't want to use room service and you always carry something in your suitcase and that, and you get out a tin of Spam, right? And you get the key and you go to open it and it slips and you slice the end off your dick. Jeez, I hate that. Happens to me all the time. And I still got lots left. You know what else I hate? I hate it when you go to a drug party, the cops pull up out the front, you got a chunk of hash, you don't know where to hide it, you stuff it up your friend's bum, the cops leave, you go to smoke it, you get the wrong piece. Jeez, I hate that. I hate that. Got any policemen in tonight? Huh? You got to be careful, they'll sneak in with the humans. I was just joking. I've been getting pulled up a lot by the breathalyzer. I don't reckon it's fair. I reckon when you get pulled up by the breathalyzer, you should have to piss in a bottle and a policeman should have to taste it. That way he'll know exactly how much piss you drink. I was in this fast food joint the other day and I said to the girl, I'll have two hamburgers and a hot dog. She brought them out, she had the hamburgers on her armpits. I said, what do you got them on the armpits for? She'd keep them warm. I said, forget the hot dog. I got invited to the grandfather's house the other day. And I haven't seen him for a while and I was really pleased to go. I was really pleased to, no paper in the ladies' toilet. You got to do a handstand in front of the dryer. To get invited out, we were, grandfather lives in Port Pirie, and invited up for a porgy. It's like an orgy, only root a pig. And I was there about 5 days, and talking to the grandfather, and I said, hey, grandfather! I said, how's your sex life? He said, oh, it's pretty good, he said. He said, I have a root once a week, except in January. I said, how come you don't have a root in January, grandfather? He said, oh, the bloke who lifts me on and off's on holidays. I said to him, I said, hey, grandfather, where's that lady you had used to go steady with her all the time? Where is she? He said, she bled to death from gonorrhea. I said, you don't bleed to death from gonorrhea, grandfather. He said, you do when you give it to me. I remember one time my grandfather and my grandmother were going to have a root. And grandfather said, I'll go and get the French letter. And grandmother said, don't be silly. You don't need a French letter. I'm too old to get pregnant. And grandfather said, I know that, but when my cock gets wet, I get arthritis.